Zach Blago here, and welcome back to Wii Party. Now, if you guys haven't seen the previous videos, I've beaten Bingo on Master, Swappy on Master, Spinoff on Master. We're gonna head on over to Globetrot. I'm now gonna try and see if I can beat Globetrot on Master difficulty. We're gonna be facing Marisa, Pierre, and Stephanie. Let's see if we can either first attempt this or maybe second attempt it. Who knows how many attempts this will take? No, don't need a dropping. Okay, sightseeing. We can go to Japan, India, and Australia. Okay. Okay, this game. I don't like this game because I'm not good at it. I win with a score of 12 points. Okay, I'll take it. I'm like one space closer. I'm not that much closer, but I think I helped out Stephanie now, actually. What the frick? And Stephanie's also gonna get a surprise. Don't you frickin' dare land on me. Thank you. She doesn't even have one. She just got two. Okay, round two. In this game, okay. Stephanie tied me literally last second. What the frick, Stephanie? Come on, I want to go first. So can I win this roll-off? Thank you, game. end goal. And now I can go first, so now I can use my 8th train. Not train, helicopter. There we go, I'm now gonna put that 2 away. That'll take a 4. Stephanie's literally right there, so that is not that good. She got a 2. Marissa, just why? Why? Why did you have to do that? Thank you. I was about to say, if I had to freaking go all the way back there, I would have been mad, but now PRC did it right here. Which then he did. What the frick? What is this? You can have your Japan. I never wanted Japan. I never even wanted Japan. I'm not gonna win this. No, for sure. At least 2 of them are gonna get a perfect picture. 2 of them are gonna get a perfect picture.
Start!
Yeah, I got last. Yeah, I'm probably gonna get last from the draw, but anyways. Nope, got 6. Yeah, I got 3rd. I don't want 3rd, but I'll take 3rd. Of course he gets a freaking 3. And 1v3 is the hide and seek game. What difficulty it is, I'm pretty sure the computer is meant to suck at this game. Or they're meant to get 2 people and then just completely blow it. And now, look, we get this. And go, bing, bong, bing, bong, and bong. I don't need any of this. You know
what? I didn't mean to press B. I accidentally pressed B. Frick. I did not mean to press B there. But of course, my frickin' stupid fingers accidentally pressed B. So now I just screwed myself over and now I'm gonna lose. Just like that. I could have gotten an 8, could have gotten a 4, could have gotten a bunch of stuff that would have gotten me the other one, and instead of frickin' push B! Yeah, I just screwed myself over just like that. Just because I accidentally pushed B, I screwed myself over. Start. Yeah, let's all go over here. What if we just all stay in the same spot, like, for a second, frick over here. Okay, we're just all gonna get red. Okay, if all three of us get shot, she freaking doesn't. Of course. Of course. I just need to stay away from Stephanie. That's how I can somehow win this. Please just shock Stephanie. Please. Thank you. Okay, we all tied for first. Okay, I'll take second. I will take second. I rolled a 3 and I ended up being second. How the frick did that happen? Dang, the Merce is right there though. Of course she gets a 3. Hey, this game. There we go. That game took a lot of concentrating, but I won. But I won. Come on. Yes! There we go. I got one at least. I got one. I'm happy I got one. Always go for a surprise. What he taking? Oh, that's Marisa. Yep, her 3's gone. And for this, they got a 1. She has 3 2s and 2 1s. Stephanie has a 50 and a 6. Okay, she's right there. Stephanie's right there.
There we go.
I need it.
And another 10 coins. This would be good. But here's the thing, I'm gonna go with this way. No, I'm going for the way back. Give me some good vehicle cards. Okay, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna take this. Take this. Hopefully take this. I'm just gonna file for entire stock. Because I need to be prepared for when they put new places all over the map. When they put new places all over the map, we need to be prepared. So that I can then be ready.